I spent 2 gold for this. Speed run. Alright, YouTube. This game is called Chuxie. I don't know if I pronounced that right. My Chinese is very rusty. But this is an FPS horror game made with Unreal Engine 5. I've seen many gameplays of this on TikTok, and it is absolutely terrifying. So, that's exactly why we're gonna play it. As of this recording, it is our 4-year anniversary on Twitch. So, what better way than to play an absolutely terrifying horror game to celebrate. Right, we're not gonna waste any time. Like the video if you like it. Subscribe to the channel, turn on that notification bell. And if you want to catch me play these games live, I stream on Twitch every Tuesday, Wednesday, Friday, Saturday, 10 PM GMT plus 8. All the links in the description below. Okay. Chuxie. What the f*** is that? Oh, it's one of the... Oh no. I'm not ready. Oh no. F key to interact. T, flashlight. Okay. Fire. Oh shit. Oh... Okay, oh, it's one of these with this aiming shit. Oh no. I got a gold. Ah! Sorry. Huh? Oh, I can do this? Oh, I don't like that. Oh! Call your bitch ass down, Divi. Did I? I'm sorry, I panicked. I'm chill. Nah, you don't wanna mess with me, man. I got infinite ammo. Listen, man. Stop. I got a gun, you better stop it. What the fuck is that? I died. I die. Okay. Dude. Okay, we're fine. Okay, is there anything in here? No? I have 27 bullets left. I'm not going to survive this. I've been panicking way too much. I need to... Just calm your breathing, David. Fucking waste my ammo, you piece of shit. There's a red button. Press it. The magic button. Uh-oh. Maybe I crouch after I push the button. Is that what I do? Maybe I crouch? Let's try that. Oh. Oh yeah, you do crouch. Okay, I'm smart. All right. What is that? Oh, yes, please, I needed more ammo. Oh, angel. Turn the red valve. Red water valve. Oh. My god, that is terrifying. My heart can't take it. Oh man. Listen. This ain't fun. None of you come to life. You understand me? What did I just say? I'm sorry. Just don't be scaring me like that. Don't be scaring me like that. Please. Okay. I have quick fingers, man. Exactly, that's what I thought. You piece of shit. Okay, so it takes 5 bullets to kill him. That's interesting. Just making sure. This ain't funny. What? How am I missing? I missed 2 bullets, man. It's a Smurf.
heck is it? He has some moves, damn! Hey!
What's that? What's that?
Hey! Oh! Damn, I'm sorry, I didn't mean to interrupt your dancing.
Yo, he was popping off, man. He was pulling off moves better than Raygun from the Olympics. Happy 4 years. Thank you, Nori. I really appreciate... Woo! Alright. What happened to your dance move? Wait a minute. Giddy how you live it. 10 toes in and we standing on business. I got a crowbar. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. It's a red piggy piggy. Jesus.
If, God forbid, if I crawl through there and something start popping up at me in the vent, God forbid, man. I won't be able to deal with it. I won't be able to deal with it.
Wait, what?
What the fuck is that, leopard print, man? What the fuck?
I'm sorry, this is not 2004. Leopard prints are no longer in fashion.
Oh, what in the hell is that now?
I'm sorry, I'm sorry, you carry on, little girl. You carry on, it's okay. I'm sorry.
Okay. We are good for now. I can't go in there. Is it giraffe?
What the f- Yo! Let me go in there, there was some breakdancing piggies in there! Y'all see that? I saw some breakdancing piggies in there! What the fuck?
Fuck's sake. There's a weird writing on the wall, but it's blocked. I wish I had a gun. I wish I had a gun. Well, womp womp, I do. Bah. Shadow. No. No shadow. How do I... Oh, no. Do I have to turn on my flashlight? Is that what I gotta do?
How did I miss that? Yo. Ain't no way I'm that bad of a shot. Come on. Speed run. Oh my god. It's a titty alien. Oh, hello. Nice to meet you. Nice to meet you. Hey. You look like you're Korean a little bit. 안녕하세요. Hello. Oh. Hi.
Why? I just wanted to say hi to the pretty lady.
She's looking at me. Okay, okay, okay. Listen. I don't know what's going. I am so confused. I really want to play it. Hello, do I have to keep looking at you? Okay, I have to keep looking at her. Okay, so it's an SCP type thing. The arm? Here you go. Here's your arm. Oh. 12138. Thank you. 138. We're in the hospital basement now. Wait.
Why not?
As long as 66 goals can be permanently... Oh, I have 33. As long as you can live to see Pan Pan.
I can't take it. I don't got enough the gold coins.
Oh, man. What the fuck am I looking at?
Oh my god! Oh my god! What's going on? Floyd Mayweather?
Oh wow, okay. Nice in the face again, let's go. We're pwning this asshole. Bruce Lee couldn't. Oh! What? He's sleeping. Okay. Bye. I'm not dealing with that again. Goodbye. That's okay.
Oh my god!
Say less, I'm coming. Hello. What? Hi, I'm right here. Oh. Damn, yeah, this is the type of shit I dream of. And then I wake up. The egg of the evil spirit. We will give birth to an extremely powerful terror monster when it hatches. Oh, that's not good. I can't kill it.
Oh hell no. Please.
Oh my god, nah, I can't. I hate creepy crawly monsters. Nope, I hate creepy crawly monsters. Oh my god, I cannot. No, I cannot. I absolutely despise and I hate creepy crawly monsters. Nope. No. Absolutely not. Damn. That's nice cake. Ma'am, I really like your cake, ma'am. Damn. Alright.
Oh, I'm sorry, ma'am. I'm sorry. I had to do it.
I got distracted. Hello?
Oh, you're gonna make me do math?
I don't need a calculator. 8, 16, 6, 1, 8, 16, 6, 1, 8, 8, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6. Is that not it? It's 6, 6, 6, 6, no? There you go. Make me do math. That is the real horror here. Make me do math. Oh, hell. Hello, ma'am.
What? Oh, I was just about to ask what happened to you.
Was that really necessary? Hello, ma'am. Are you okay, ma'am?
No, you're not.
Oh my god, what happens if I crack the egg? Oh, should we crack the egg? What the fuck? Should we crack the egg? They're really... They're all coming after me now. Is it because I'm cracking the egg? What's going on? Should we crack the egg? Oh. Oh. 1 out of 6 eggs. Oh man, I missed the other egg below. I didn't know that you could interact with it. Man, that's so stupid. Can we go back downstairs? All right, let's go. Oh, there's like very weird fog right there. I don't know if you can see that. That's usually not a good sign. We're almost at the exit though. Oh my god! Wait, what? Wait, what's happening? What the fuck? You just, like, she just stood there and was like looking at me. She was checking me out for a little bit. Go in here first. Oh my god. Oh, it's the nurses. Hello. She needs a leg, two arms, and a head. What the hell? Because... What is that? Butt cheeks! Hello, TOS! Dude! What is your problem? You can't be doing that, sir or ma'am, whatever you are. Oh my god, she takes a lot of bullets to die. Oh. Oh, I'm dead. She don't see me. Oh, for fuck's sake. We can't do anything to kill her. Wait, she died this time. What the hell? Did I get scammed earlier? What the fuck? What the fuck? I don't play like that, man. Freaking leopard woman. Ooh! What the fuck did I do? What the hell just did I just? What the hell kill me? What the hell kill me? There's your head. No, not gonna get me nothing else. It's a little fucked up. Oh my god. What is this now? I remember doing this, but it's been so long. It's like 99, it's 101 50 times, right? Is it not 101 times 50? What if I get this right? Okay, so I was right. Oh my god, my math skills, let's go. There you go, you got your arm back. Yeah, got more ammo too. Woo! I'm sorry, I just shot a little girl in the head. I am so sorry. You scared me, and you made me do math, so you know what? Maybe you deserved it. Oh, shit. Oh, it was that easy to kill her? Everybody just coming through now? Yeah, sure. Yeah, sure, let's all have a party in this one room. My fucking god. Give me some space, please. Jesus, everybody just wanted to have fun with the devil in the red room. Can you blame him?
Hey, look at the floor.
Okay, we're good. Sorry about that. Okay, oh, thank you for the key. X-ray room. Passage 3 key. Ooh. Is this the CT room? Oh, it's another devil egg. It's blue this time. Why is it blue this time? Bro starts rapping. Oh, here you come. Oh my god, it's Red Skull. Listen, I'm not here for the reality stone. It's the guy from the Blue Man Group. Oh, it's her body. Oh, destroy. Oh. Okay. Get absolutely tapped. I'm sorry, nurse. We're missing a devil egg.
Damn, look at all you.
Shit, stop. Oh my god, they're all coming for me.
Oh my god. Okay, any one of you? Any more? Any more? Come on. Come through, bitch. Shit!
There's no fucking, like, there's no space for me to maneuverings.
Okay. Okay, there you go. One at a time, everybody. What does that mean? Why? He's pointing somewhere. Just in case. I'm sorry, just in case. Oh, the exit. Hey, let's go. Is this heaven right here? No, it's hell. Wow. Oh. There's more? Oh my god, what is happening? Oh, the lag. Yo. What is this? All this? Oh. You can buy more stuff? To Superman. You can go back and replay and buy more stuff. Gain the ability to jump. Gain the ability to slide the shovel.
Hi.
What the fuck? I spent 2 gold for this. Oh, okay. Oh my god. What the fuck is happening? I spent 2 gold for that. I spent 2 of my coins for that. Only the devil knows how to get out of here. Well, hence I was able to know. If you can go to Kun Kun house to find 3 chicken feet and 2 giant eggs and bring Pan Pan, bring back to Pan Pan, she will help you get out of here. So I have to, what do I have to do? Replay? Can I get the shotgun now? I don't really understand what's going on. What the hell is this? What? It's a watermelon. What the fuck is going on? Huh?
Brother, what's that, brother?
Okay, 3 shots to kill him. What the hell is happening? It's a deer. She's immortal. She's immortal, dude. What's going on? Go back in here. Help me, Pan Pan! Help me, Pan Pan! She's coming in! Help me, Pan Pan! Don't just stand there! Pan Pan! Why did you just stand there? Do a dance for me as punishment. Yeah. Yeah, oh my. Yes. Get it. Yeah, damn, that's some K-pop choreography right there. Oh my god. So what do we do? They said like we have to fight some chicken feet or something, right? Who is that? What the fuck? You gonna dance right before you die, your last breath? Okay. I don't know what's going on. I don't know what's going on, man.
It's a painting. It's a freaking painting. Okay, this game is so weird. Oh, we got the chicken feet. We need a 3 of the chicken feet, no? Give Bonbon 2 gold coins, she will give you a dance. Yeah, so that is Pompon. She learns many human world dances. Damn, okay. Pompon. Do your dance. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Someone was on serious. Yeah, they were definitely on crack. I got a kunkun egg. Let's get everything. Is it another chicken feet? She wanted the chicken feet, right? As time goes by, Pompon gradually realizes that she's incompatible with the values of her group. After numerous misunderstandings and stressism, she made a difficult decision to leave. As an adult, she chose to embark on a journey alone, leaving behind the society she had tried to integrate into and beginning a life of wandering. Well, I will be her rock and her foundation. I'm cheating! Get exploited? Pompon's wanderings were not without purpose. She travels far and wide, helping souls in need of warmth and comfort in her own way. She's definitely given me a lot of comfort and warmth. Whether it is an injured animal or a traveler who has lost his way, Pompon will always lend a helping hand whenever he is in trouble. Her presence, like a ray of light in the darkness, brings a different color to the world. I agree. I 100 trillion percent agree with that. She has given me a lot of joy in a very dark time, even though I've only known her for about 5 minutes. Chicken feet. Are we done? Oh, I found the exit. Damn. Hi. Aww, is she waving bye to me? One more time for the, one more time for the raid, Pam Pam. Yeah! Yeah! Go out, Pam Pam. Have a good one. Okay, did we do it? What? What the fuck? Excuse me? Excuse me, excuse me, excuse me? What is this freaking boss fight? Hello? Hello? Yo. Yo! Welcome back, Kai. Ooh! Oh, I'm getting smoked here. Dodge it! This is Elden Ring. This is. Come on. Oh my God. Yo. This is crazy! How are you not dead? I'm dead. Oh my God. Okay, wait, let's go back and take all the new. You better stop, you gotta make me act up, Pan Pan. You're making me waste my freaking shotgun ammo on useless mobs, man. We got it! Yeah! Fuck you, bitch! 38 gold. Yeah. 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 Oh. Yeah. I'm a toxic FPS player. Yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Woo! Get fucked! Okay, let's get it. Oh, there's a cutscene. Oh no, the egg! Oh no, the egg! Oh? The paranormal investigator successfully escaped and destroyed all the eggs of evil spirits he encountered, doing everything in his power to prevent the spread of evil forces. However, in a hidden corner,
An undiscovered evil spirit egg quietly waits to hatch. An evil monster is about to emerge, heralding the arrival of storm and terror and destruction sweeping the world. The investigators stare closely at every inch of the texture and color of the wall, as if they had only seen it in one place. Suddenly, he realized he's the hiding place of the last evil spirit egg. Immediately, he tightly gripped the Demon Slayer gun like an arrow from the bowstring heading straight towards the target. The flame of justice burns fiercely in his heart, vowing to eradicate evil from his roots. Damn. So there's literally multiple endings. There's multiple endings. Alright, that was Chusie. That was a very intriguing and roller coaster of emotions of an experience. That was very fun. I thoroughly enjoyed that. Maybe I'll on stream next week, we'll come back to this and try to get the other endings. I don't know. Anyways, thank you all for watching YouTube. Like and subscribe. Follow me on Twitch. And I will see you guys in the next video. Goodbye, everybody.